Bring 'em out, bring 'em out, bring 'em out, bring 'em out. It's hard to yell when the bat rails in your mouth.
Come on.
Bring 'em out, bring 'em out.
Hey.
Bring 'em out, bring 'em out.
Yeah.
Bring 'em out, bring 'em out.
Hey.
Bring 'em out, bring 'em out.
VIP coming live from the VIP. Heard the nightlife, lost life. What that mean? Most feds in the state wanna see by me. The whole city got pissed. Heard he got three. That other rapper got a hit, but shouted he not down. Who set the city on fire? Soon as he got free, the king back now. Raws don't even know how to act now. Hit the club, strippers getting naked before I sat down. Still ballin', money stacked tall in the shack now. Still push a button to let the roof on the lack down. I'm on the road doing shows, put my Mac down. Mississippi to Philly, Albuquerque. Get a chat time. I got the crowd yelling.
Bring 'em out, bring 'em out.
All my hot girls yelling.
Bring 'em out, bring 'em out.
All the dope boys yelling.
Bring 'em out, bring 'em out.
Front to back gay yelling.
Bring 'em out, bring 'em out.
Yeah, what other southern rapper hooded than this? I got rich and I'm still in a hooligan clique. You be rapping by blow, I don't move in the brick. Talk about you guys, now we're doing it, bro.
I missed by far, oh no. Oh god, there's an arrow in Mo. That was the end of Mo. No more Mo.
Made a club before. Many a day has passed, the night has gone by, but still I find the time to put that bomb off in your eye. Total chaos for these playoffs. Thought we was amps and we taking another route to represent the Dungeon family like Ray Day. Me and my nigga decide to take the back way. We stabbing every city, then we headed to that back cave. ATL, Georgia, what do we do? Fall ya, bulldogging hoes like them Georgetown Hoyas. Boy, you signed the silly thing, my roaming, sitting pretty, doing donuts while you suckers and suckers are on titties. Damn, we the committee, gon' burn it down. But us gon' bust you in the mouth with the chorus now. Say,
ah, push that puss. Everybody move the back of the bus. Do you wanna bump and strump with us? We the type of people make the club get crunk. Say, ah, push that puss. Everybody move to the back of the bus. Do you wanna bump and strump with us? We the type of people make the club get crunk.
I met a gypsy and she hit me to some life game. Stimulate and activate the left and right brain. Say, baby boy, you only funk it at your last cut. You focus on the past, your ass will be your has what. That's one you live by, or either that's one you die to. I try to just throw it at you, determine your own adventure, Andre. Got to a station, here's my destination. She got off the bus, the conversation lingered in my head for hours. Took a shower, kinda sour, cause my favorite group ain't coming with it. But I'm with you cause you're probably going through it anyway. But anyhow, went and died, went on out and bought it, cause I thought it would be jamming. But examine all the flaws, get walls, get off lit. Sad and it's costly, but that's all shit. And I hope I never have to float in that boat. Up Shit's Creek, it's sweet, it's the last quote that I wanna hear when I'm going down. When all said and done and we got a new Joe in town. When the record player get to skipping and slowing down, all y'all can say is them niggas earn their crown. But until then,
push that puss. Everybody move to the back of the bus. Do you wanna bump and slump with us? We the type of people make the club get crunk.
Hey! Pop me up!
What did you do? What did you say? Or did you walk or did you run away? Where are you now? Where have you been? Did you go alone or did you bring a friend? I need to know this, cause I noticed you're smiling out of the sun, having fun and feeling free. And I can tell you know how hard this life can be, but you keep on smiling for me. Overnight, or did it take you long? Was knowing your weakness what made you strong? Or all the above? Oh, how I love to see you smiling. And oh yeah, take a little pain just in case.
Oh, my cord!
They often put on a smiling face. Something that you could smile about. Say for instance, my girlfriend, she bugs me all the time. But the irony of it all is that she loves me all the time.
Oh, see.
day of snowboarding with Trevin includes absolutely no fun, laughter, or fooling around of any kind. I have never once seen a smile on his face while on the mountain. He takes his snowboarding way too seriously. Sometimes I wish he wasn't such a dang prude.
Weather, blueberry-ish, a couple clouds.
Yo, boy.
Yo, what?